A lot of ECC students don't know about these facts. So to learn something new about ACC, stay tuned till the end. I'm Megha Bhansali, ACC member and the Indian Qualified Chartered Accountant. So today I bring to you some unknown facts about ACCA because I keep getting a lot of these queries from students and students are not aware about all of these. Unknown area discussed, which is your PER, practical experience requirement. So under ACCA, to get your ACCA membership, you need to have 36 months of practical training. Now, what is it, how to file for it, when should this be done, where it should be done, who can approve it. So I'm going to be discussing all of that. First of all, any job in the field of finance can be counted as your PER. And the best part is 5 years prior to your registration will also be counted as your work experience. So let's say you're a working profession and today you've registered for ACCA, let's say in 2024. So any work experience from 2019 can be considered for your PER. So 5 years prior to your registration is valid for your PER. And any time from your registration, you can complete your PER. It's not mandatory that you finish your 13 papers first and then you do your PER, or you finish your PER and then you write like a professional level or any of your examination. So a lot of flexibility is available there. Second of all, guys, if you are doing your practical training in India, then there are two qualified people who can sign for you. One is an Indian Chartered Accountant and second is a Indian CMA, okay, Certified Management Accountant. So these two qualifications can sign for your PER in India. And yes, of course, an ACCA member can also sign for you. So all these people can sign for your PER. And under your PER, you have your 9 objectives that you need to fulfill. Now, what this means is when you're getting your practical training, you need to develop these skills, or basically these are objectives that should be fulfilled in your practical training. So 5 of these are compulsory, 4 are technical objectives. Now, these could be your workaround, auditing, taxation, financial management, performance management, any of these. So it's a very simple objective that you need to kind of fulfill when you are completing your PER. Now, only if you have completed your 36 months of PER, you've got it signed by your supervisor and you have completed your 9 objectives is when you are eligible for your ACCA membership. Moving on, some other benefits that you do not know about ACCA is 2 good post-graduation courses are available after you're qualified as an ACCA. First is you can get to do Masters in Accountancy from London University. Second is you get to do MBA from Oxford Brooke University. So if you're someone looking to pursue higher education after ACCA, then these two are a very good option which you can consider. And now moving on to some study tips which are important and a lot of students don't know while they're preparing for their examination. First of all, guys, ACCA now has its free official resource, ACCA Study Hub, which is more than enough for your exam preparation. Please use it. Please do not spend extra on buying extra study material. ACCA Study Hub also has a lot of questions based on examination styles, so you can use them. And a lot of students do not use the practice platform of ACCA also. Please guys, practice on the CV platform so that you're familiar with the examination software, the look and the feel of it. All of this is freely available for ACCA students. You are paying your annual subscription and these are the benefits that you're getting by paying your annual subscription. So please make the most out of it. I hope you've got to learn something new about the ACCA qualification in this video. In case you require any kind of assistance or guidance with your ACCA journey, you can definitely reach out to me. Contact has been provided. And guys, please do subscribe to my channel, like the video, share it with more of your friends. Do drop in a comment below on how you found the video and if you require any kind of guidance, then we'll be making video on that. So please drop in a comment below. We'll be back with more such